which means to get me out, was set at $6,000, while Sam's was $2,000. Mine was $6,000 because I had 3 felonies, Sam's $2,000 because he had 1. And what they never told me was that if you had a bail over $5,000, which was me, you can't bail yourself out. You have to wait for somebody else to bail you out. And I finally hear the deputy call.